Well, good morning to you. Today is Monday. It is September the 20th, I believe. September the 20th. And I am your host, the Troublemaker Extraordinaire, coming to you recorded from the comforts of my Lazy Boy recliner here at Wake Up Central with the Monday edition of the Morning Wake Up Call. Wow, what a wonderful weekend we had. And right now I have one thing and one thing only on my mind, and that is I am happier than a squirrel in a nut house, and I'm going to tell you why. I went camping with the Cub Scouts this weekend. I cooked for several of them. No one got food poisoning that I know of. Yesterday we went to worship service with my church family. I even caught me a nap yesterday afternoon and most of the Colts and Giants game. So all in all, I call it a pretty fair weekend, and I hope that you all have had a wonderful weekend as well. The bummer of it is the weekend is now slightly over, and so we all must go back to work. So let's take a look at the weather forecast for the Jackson-Madison County metro area and see what's in store for us today. According to the National Weather Service, we are looking at sunny skies, the high around 96. This evening, it'll be clear. The low will be around 61. News headlines. Lindsay Lohan is back in the news. She has failed a mandatory drug test and could face up to 30 days in the slammer. Defending herself, she says, and I quote, "Substance abuse is a disease, which unfortunately does not go away overnight. I'm working hard to overcome it." Yeah. Look here, Ms. Lohan. Substance abuse is not a disease. It is a choice that you have made. No, a disease is something you are born with. You was not born with the desire to take drugs. Okay? Let's get this straight. Get yourself in rehab. Get yourself straightened out. And, you know, do something productive with your life. Just a slight suggestion. Anyway, speaking of choices and consequences, that's what Nadia Octomom-Sulman is finding out the hard way. After gaining notoriety for going full term with 8 children inside of her at once, to add to the 6 children that she already had, the unmarried Sulman is now almost completely broke and is ready to go on welfare, according to RadarOnline.com. The money Octomom made selling access to her life is almost gone, and reality TV and book deals have not panned out. She is fixing to go on welfare by choice. She has had 14 children. She has no money. She has no job. But yeah, she's going to go on welfare and we get to support her. Wonderful. I'm slightly excited about this. Not. Get a job there, chick. All right. From the UK, the Pontiff took off from Birmingham Airport on a windy Sunday evening after thanking the nation for its hospitality. In speeches to a small crowd of dignitaries on the airport's apron, both he and Prime Minister David Cameron have pledged to strengthen relationships between Britain and the Vatican. Cool. Glad to see The papal visit went well. I hope he has blessed everybody and did whatever popes do when they go visit people. You know, so I guess he is slightly back to heading to the house to do whatever it is he does. Cool. All right, that is today's headlines. Ms. Lohan can't get off of drugs. An Octomom don't want to find a job. She just wants to create children, and the pontiff is heading back to the Vatican. Pope Benedict XVI. Yes, I really do know that XVI means 16. But XVI just sounds cooler. You know me, I gotta be cool. Alright, quote of the day. What the heck does slightly positive mean? It's a question raised by one of my favorite viewers. So if you have an explanation as to what slightly positive means, please let us know. We will slightly appreciate any slight answers. And I will slightly pass along the information. Slightly. Useful or useless information. Superman, the escape roller coaster, located in California at Six Flags Magic Mountain, goes from 0 to 100 miles per hour in only 7 seconds. I say that's slightly fast. Slightly. I can make it from 0 to 100 miles per hour in 7 minutes in my truck. Anyhow, I hope you have enjoyed today's show. But before we go, you know what we gotta do is call the legal mumbo jumbo. The views and opinions expressed on the show are those of the host, guests, and fans, and not necessarily those of any organization represented by these individuals. Wake Up Calls production, free speech communications may be replayed at any time for your view and pleasure. The contents of the show are meant to only be entertaining and possibly sarcastic. Should you have any issues regarding the show, you're encouraged for any and all comments to my Facebook account. That's it, boys and girls. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I hope you are slightly able to get out there and enjoy this slightly beautiful weather that we're having, because it's slightly going to be this way for the rest of the week. Slightly. Anyhow, may God bless you. I, like the inverted belly button, am slightly out of here.